He contracted. He's there.
Sure.
He,
darn okay. Right I would. No question.
Your coach's union is going to be tough. I can see that. We've got a scrap breaking out here as Mike Keene is throwing the punches and connecting with Keith Crowder. Now Crowder fires him back. And Keene responds with the left. I think that surprised Crowder. Crowder thrown a couple of lefts, and then Keene gets his left hand loose and does some damage. So the linesmen, Kevin Collins and Shane Heyer, go to work. And we'll have some penalties here as Montreal maintains a 4-2 lead over the Kings.